The disciples of Ragnos are getting bold. They've managed to siphon force energy from every site that was mentioned in my journal. We still don't know what it is they're planning to do with the energy, though. It's imperative that we track down the leader of this cult.
But how? If they've already hit every place in your journal?
There are several places I didn't mention by name that they've discovered, like Dagobah. My fear is that they may use clues in my journals to discover other places. We need to beat them to these locations. Considering how we lost a student last time, we must be very cautious. Everyone will travel in pairs. Kyle, Jaden, you'll be going to Vajun.
Vajun? Isn't that just a big dead rock?
It also happens to be the location of one of my father's strongholds.
Okay, so it's a big, dead, important rock.
Strain, you and Tiona
are going... This ought to be interesting. I'd heard rumors that Luke had been to Vajun, but he never really talked about it.
Vajun is dangerous. The dark side is strong there. Oppressive. Be extremely careful.
Sure, Luke. Don't worry. Great. Looks like somebody's home. Luke sure knows how to pick them. We'll set down in that canyon and try to sneak into the castle.
Ah, this rain's like acid. Find some cover, fast.
Looks like the welcome wagon's arrived. What are these things?
We're gonna have to run from cover to cover.
Thank you.
they're expecting us now. Okay, we'll have to get to that turbo laser and take out the bomber first.
Oh! Oh!
This one's mine!
Okay, the turbo laser should be on the other side of this door. It's locked. There was a control room back there. Wait here, let me know if I get it open.
That's it, Kyle. I'm going in.
Right there.